Hi, and welcome back to Iconomist. If you're tired of dealing with complex commands, installation settings, and the hassle of setting up AI applications, I've got great news for you. In today's tutorial, I'll introduce you to a fantastic tool that lets you install your favorite AI apps on Windows, Mac, including M1 and M2, Intel Mac, and Linux with just one click. Say goodbye to manual Git clones, Conda installs, and pip installs. With this tool, it's as easy as using a web browser. In this video, we'll use it to install automatic 11.11 in a single click without any issues. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe and please help us by hitting the like button to boost the algorithm. So without further ado, let's dive right in and get started. First, we'd like to thank our sponsor, Surfshark VPN, for making this video possible. Surfshark VPN helps you protect yourself online and keep your personal data private. You can get a fantastic 40% off today by using the link in the video description below. Our amazing app is called Pinokio. You can download Pinokio from their website, pinokio.computer. Just head to the homepage and click on download, choose your operating system, and click start download. Once you've downloaded Pinokio, unzip and install the program. When it's ready, Pinokio will open up resembling a web browser. Click on visit discover page. You'll find a treasure trove of AI apps ready to be installed and used, like Whisper for creating subtitles, Face Fusion for face swapping, and many more. For today's demonstration, we want to install Stable Diffusion Automatic 11.11. You can locate it on the list by scrolling down. Click on it. If you're using this program for the first time, it will prompt you to install a few required programs like Conda and Zip. Just click Install and it will take care of everything automatically. After the installation is complete, click OK. Return to your Discover page, click on Automatic 11.11 again, and click on Download button again. Now you have the choice between to install 1.5 or XL version. They're essentially the same, except you'll get a different checkpoint model during the installation. You can always add any model you want from Hugging Face or Civit AI later. Click on one of the options, and Pinokio will handle all the work for you. You don't need to do anything, just allow some time for everything to download and install. When the installation is complete, Automatic 11.11 will launch automatically and you can start generating images right away. You can find your Automatic 11.11 directory here, and you can copy the model's path to add any downloaded checkpoint models. To start your installed apps, simply open Pinokio and all your apps will be listed here. Just click launch to start your app. You can also click on configure to add arguments. That's it for today. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe and please help us by hitting the like button to boost the algorithm.